Our last number is a small win for the victims of Bernie Madoff, $8.75 million. That was the asking price for the Ponzi schemer's Montauk home. It sold this week to an undisclosed buyer for an undisclosed sum that was higher than the asking price. That money will go to restitution to his victims.